Okay, we're back with the LG front load washer WM3500CW. Today we're going to do the speed wash, and we're going to wash the two sheets, but this time we're going to change the some of the features or the settings. So let's take a look at the main control. Let's power this up. Real simple, just power it on here. Okay, and went back to normal. Let's go and change it to speed. We're at speed wash right there. All right, so right now we're noticing it's a 15-minute wash. We change the soil setting. We can do heavy at 25. And extra rinse, if we click that once, jumps up to 28. If we click it twice, or if we hit it again, jumps to 31 minutes. Hit it one more time where it says 3, goes up to 34 minutes. So let's go ahead and do that. So we're going to do the speed wash, soil is going to be heavy, the spin is going to be high. It says the temperature is hot. Let's go ahead and take that off of hot. Warm. Oops. There's warm right there. I think that's it. So let's go ahead and get this loaded up. We're at 34 minutes. So I have a total of 4 sheets. The first two we already washed in the previous video. So these other two here, they're completely dry. So we're not starting off with damp sheets. What else do we need to do? Let's go ahead and treat the window real quick before we start. We're gonna put a little bit of dish soap on the window. Kind of keep the condensation from building up. It works really well. I even use it on the bathroom mirror for when you're shaving in the morning, get all that steam on the window. This dish soap really helps out. All right. So we're done there. Start. Okay. Thank you. Okay, we're done. So let's take a look at it. Okay, let's take a look at the sheets, how they came out. Spun pretty hard. Okay, so it looks like it did a good job. I would say that it had trouble at the final spin. I saw that there was 5 minutes left on the control board, and I came back about 5 minutes later. It still said 5 minutes, so it had a problem spinning out. So these machines protect themselves by sensing a unbalanced load. So if it's unbalanced, it will do something, either slow back down and redistribute the clothes, or in this case the sheets, and then spin back up again. It'll keep on doing that until it's happy. Then it'll spin full speed. If it never gets to that point, it'll throw an error code, I'm sure. So anyway, this one, that's why a lot of these front loaders, high efficiency front loaders, high efficiency top loaders will take longer than what you expect, because there's some issue with the final spin. That's just about anything, except for maybe companies like Speed Queen. So the Speed Queen washer, even if it's unbalanced, it will plow right through it. You can set your clock to the cycle. If it says it's going to take 35, 40 minutes, it's that you can pretty much bet on it. Anyway, thanks for watching. Take care. We'll see you next time.